the Met game, for those of you not from New York, the Met game was on at 11 o'clock at night.
Do you know what time it wound up?
No.
Like 2 o'clock in the morning.
It actually doesn't start till like 11:18.
So Gary knew he had to go to bed because we have a job where we have to get up early, so he slept on the couch.
He slept on the couch?
Yeah, so he could wake up and check the score so he wouldn't disturb his wife.
Is that comfortable?
He didn't care.
The couch is fine.
He could sleep anywhere.
Well, who am I talking to?
He's like a retarded person.
I went to bed at 10 o'clock.
Right.
I actually wake up a lot during the night.
No.
You just, like, I wake up just and you look at the clock and it's midnight, and then you go back to sleep.
It's really true. He does that because when I sat next to him on the plane, he would be like, you know, like he'd sleep for like an hour, and then all of a sudden he'd like roll over and go,
what time is it?
He'd go. He has this thing where he smacks his lips and teeth and stuff.
That wakes him up.
He goes. When he wakes up, he goes. He's dry.
My mouth doesn't lubricate while I sleep.
It doesn't because he has so much fake porcelain in there. So he goes. Orange juice. And then he slips some orange juice and then he goes right back to sleep like a baby. I swear to God. But I just remember him waking up every couple of minutes or every hour.
Yeah.
And like sloshing down his teeth with his tongue and then looking for juice. It was vile. I was like, I gotta wet him down again, Bolf.
He has to irrigate.
I was so annoyed by him. I said, God, my producer's so
like
empty headed.
When you put him in the car, they fall asleep.
Yeah, they put him in a baby seat.
Motion makes me sleepy.
This guy can fall asleep 10 minutes after the bombs dropped at Pearl Harbor. It was just like, you know, well, we can't change the future.
It's going to change overnight.
Whatever gonna happen, gonna happen.
I'll get up and fix the world tomorrow.